I saw on TikTok that dentists can tell if you just sucked a wiener. Is it true?
Yep, that one's true.
How?
Because you can see bruising in the soft tissue in the back of the soft palate.
Oh.
So there's a particular pattern of bruising that we can tell. Oh my god.
Yes, yes, yes. Clinically, we can find these lesions in the palate. There will be some bruisings caused by the trauma. This appears between 3 to 6 days after death.